Hey, my name is Mike, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to do the Hurry Up Maggot achievement on the Butcher in Heimal. For this achievement, you have to make the Butcher kill 6 maggots before killing him on normal difficulty or higher. In this video, we're doing the raid on normal, and everyone in the group has an item level of over 650. So you want to start this fight off like you do the normal Butcher. You want the 2 tanks stacked on top of each other in front of the boss, and then you want 2 groups on either side of the Butcher taking the stacks of cleave. It's best to assign one person to run around the raid doing slash target maggot, and then when they find it, they call it out and then put a world marker down where that maggot is. At this point, the boss is going to be moving towards that maggot, and this is usually the hardest part because you want to keep the formation as best you can. Once the boss reaches the maggot, you want to make sure everyone is back in their formation as best as possible, and then the boss will either do cleave or bounding cleave to kill that maggot. Now in this video, we never got a bounding cleave to actually kill the maggot because we were always out of position. However, I know for a fact you can kill a maggot with bounding cleave, so if you can get your range to stack up on a maggot when he does that, that also helps out a lot. That's pretty much it. You just have one person marking the maggots and then the entire raid moving the boss over to that maggot and killing it. Other things you should know is that you will hit the enrage timer if you count solely on bounding cleave to kill the maggots. You also want to make sure that you are damaging the boss. You don't have to go super hardcore trying to top the charts, but just do a decent amount of damage. Ideally, once you kill all 6 maggots, you want to have them at maximum like 40% health. And you definitely do not want to push his soft enrage at 30% before you kill all 6 maggots. But once you do kill all the maggots, you can just kill the boss and you should get the achievement. So that's how you do the Hurry Up Maggot achievement in Heimal on the Butcher. If you have any questions, let me know down below in the comments. Thanks for watching and have a great day.